people work for their life. They work for themselves. There are very few people who work for others.
I would take this great opportunity to salute Kira like a soldier, one. Second thing is like a military commander who fought for the cause and stood for it and stood for it and stood for it.
With the World War II, Polish refugees were asked to go away from Poland.
Their journey has been a very treacherous journey, trials, tribulations.
When this refugee children were coming in, she would run around, helter-skelter, get things organized, getting the blankets, getting the things for the children. So it was all more action.
I was only 6 months old.
I was 12 years old.
And I was five.
Tell my friends that I'm part Polish. They think it's very cool.